Good morning, Jaguars.
Welcome into your first Thursday RCTV broadcast of the year.
I'm Chris.
And I'm Braden.
We hope the first couple of weeks of school have been treating you well.
Without further ado, let's get to the announcements. The back-to-school assembly is tomorrow after third period at 10:30 in the gym to get us all together for the first time, welcome our new Jags, and get pumped for the year ahead of us. Here's a picture of the adjusted schedule for tomorrow.
Tomorrow night from 8 to 11, Stucco is hosting one of the most popular events of the year, the back-to-school dance, here in the Commons.
What's up, Jags? It's Blanca Snizek, your student body president. I'm here to talk about the dance tomorrow night, August 23rd, from 8 to 11 p.m. It's called Canyon's Country Kickback. Join us for boots, beats, and back to school. The music, it will be rave music, not just country music. And make sure to bring your IDs, $10 cash, and only RC students are invited. And please, if you want a free ticket, we're doing a giveaway on Instagram. If you just repost our ad, you can get a chance to win a free ticket. Thank you, Jags. See you there.
Attention seniors, Senior Assassin will begin tomorrow at 3:30 p.m.
Make sure you've read over all the rules, which can be found on the Instagram or inside the Splashin' app, and good luck.
The Activities Fair is next Tuesday during access in the Commons and Gym. This is a great time for all you Jags to sign up and get involved in a variety of fun clubs and activities this school year.
Did you know there are over 100 clubs here at RCHS? Go to rockcanyonjags.com, click on the activities link, and check out the ones you are interested in.
We caught up with our fearless leader, Principal Abner, on what's new at RCHS and other words of wisdom for the school year.
Good morning, Jags, and welcome to the 24-25 school year. I'm Andy Abner, and I'm your very proud and honored principal here at Rock Canyon High School. I started here 14 years ago as principal, and I had no idea what an awesome place Rock Canyon was, and what it has become is something that I'm so proud of, and every day I'm so proud to be a Jag, and that's why you'll always hear me say, it's a great day to be a Jag. I want to wish each and every one of you the very best school year. Make the most of it. Get involved. Do your best. Work to exceed previous records set by Jaguars in activities, athletics, and academics. It's going to be a great year, and we can all come together and make it the very best year. Remember, it's always a great day to be a Jag. Go Jags.
Thanks, Mr. Abner. We are lucky to have you lead the way again this year. Hey, aspiring Jaguar engineers, there's a new club that may pique your interest down in the Tech Lab Room 4129. Take a look.
Very cool. Come see Mr. Westman in room 4129 if you're interested in joining the Robotics Club and learn all about how you can compete in TSA competitions this year with your bots.
Today at 3:30, Boys Varsity Tennis takes on Douglas County here at Rock Canyon.
At 5:30, Boys Varsity Soccer has a match against Fossil Ridge at Halftime Help Stadium.
And at 6 o'clock tonight, Girls Varsity Volleyball will also battle Fossil Ridge at Fossil Ridge High School.
Tomorrow, Boys Varsity Tennis plays again, this time in a tournament at 8 a.m. at Air Academy High School.
Also tomorrow, Cross Country has a meet against Cheyenne Mountain at Norris Penrose Equestrian Center at 2:30 in the afternoon.
To finish it off tomorrow, Varsity Softball will play a tournament at Doherty High School at 4 o'clock.
Lastly, on Saturday at 10 a.m., Girls Flag Football will take on Grandview at Legacy Stadium.
Good luck to all athletes participating in fall sports, and we encourage everybody to get out and support your fellow Jaguars. Yo, do you know what time it is?
Yep.
Welcome back to This Day in History.
On this day in 1902, Teddy Roosevelt became the first sitting president to ride in a car.
And on this day in 1989, Nolan Ryan registered his 5,000th career strikeout. He's the only pitcher in MLB history to reach that mark.
That was This Day in History. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.
Attention Rock Canyon. We are starting a new segment on RCTV that is all about you guys, called Jags on the News.
Send us any of your funny videos or pictures of you and your fellow Jags that you took this summer, and we can put them all together on RCTV in the coming broadcasts.
Follow us on Instagram at RCTV4EVA and DM us your pictures and videos that we can show on RCTV staff as well.
And subscribe to the RCBN YouTube channel to see all our broadcasts and amazing videos created in RCTV since 2004 in the RCTV vault.
Yeah. Alright guys, it's Roaming Reporter again. We're here with other RCTV people.
It worked. We are doing fit checks for the first week of school. Mm-hmm. We're coming to see what you guys are wearing.
We are getting interviews, people back to school, academic highlights.
Today, we're going to be asking how people's summers were and if they're excited to come back to school. What's your name?
Zach.
What was your best part of your summer? Something like fun you did, exciting that you did.
I worked.
That's really cool. That's not exciting. Something exciting.
Pretty exciting to me.
Security JT, how is it going, folks?
And we're wondering if you can give us a fit check.
This is the hoopas. Right? These are the black Wrangler pants, security shirt, polyester. And I got my security Wilson, you know, and I got my ring.
Yep.
The shoes, I try to give these at least 10,000 miles, you know, 10,000 steps in these shoes. So we try to thick these soles up. It's called Run Forest Run, so that's why I wear these shoes.
Awesome. Thank you, JT.
You guys be good. Go Jags.
Here with
Blake Sanders.
What grade are you in?
I'm a junior.
What's your GPA looking like?
About a 3.7.
Dang, okay. What school are you committed to?
Duke.
Duke? All right, that's what's up. You're here to hear first.
Oh, yeah.
What's your name?
Avi.
What was the best part about your summer?
I got this watch, so like that was probably my highlight. Yeah, it looks nice.
That's a pretty nice watch.
I
and
know, right?
Who are you most excited to see back in school?
That guy right there. Turn the camera. Yeah.
What's his name?
His name is Yudish.
Nice.
Hi, I'm here with
Elena.
Give us a fit check.
I'm wearing Converse. Oh! These are from Tilly's. This is from Urban. This is from Target. Ron John, Yurubita.
Love it.
Alright, I'm here with
Jerry.
What's your GPA?
Last semester is a 2.4.
That's all. What school are you committed to?
Duke University.
That's what's up. Alright, you heard it here first.
What was the best part about your summer?
I went to the beach. That was pretty cool.
What beach?
Virginia Beach.
Where's Virginia Beach?
In Virginia.
All right, who am I here with?
Michael Valdez.
What grade are you in?
Freshman.
Got any academic highlights?
Spanish.
What's your GPA?
The best it could be.
You got any college scouts out for you?
Yeah, all of them.
I'm here with
Kyle.
And what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing shoes, shorts, and a shirt today.
All right, who am I here with?
Griffin Bush.
What are some of your academic highlights?
I got an AM resource.
Okay. GPA?
Like last year?
Danny.
Oh, no, I got 1A right now.
1.8 GPA, you hear
it? No, I have an A.
You heard it here first, 1.8.
Yes,
you got 1.8 GPA, you heard it here. Couple Alaska, like, toe tap.
We leave you today with an RCTV Throwback Thursday classic video from the RCTV Wayback Machine.
Have a great rest of your National Tooth Fairy Day.
See you later. Format. So what I'm saying we do is we just don't put it in and him and I will just give the information on here. But yeah, that'll be easy. Just basically him and I can say the same stuff. We're just not putting in the segment.
Yay!
At JM Studios, we say get your news now with RCTV.
RCTV? News now?
It's your news, and you need it now.
James McClurg is right. It's my news, and I need it now.
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 It's my news, and I need it now. Yeah.